guys, today I'm going to be trying to do backflips. I'm going to do this with my tongue. It's just a little talent. Go check it out on YouTube. I can't exactly do it right now, but yeah. Just going to prop you up like right there. I hope y'all saw that before the camera fell. I placed it up on that wood thing right there. Don't even look at the toad. I'll be doing future videos with him. Or is it a her? Because my mom's actually voicing him from now on. Isn't that a crazy? Crazy. Anyways, today's also another video where I'm going to show you some of my sketches. So let me... I sketched with... a Sharpie. There's little withered animatronics. Foxy, Freddy, Bonnie, and Chica. Chica and Bonnie, I mean. And then that's what went through the page. And then we have the Misfits, the Cupcake, Mangle, Balloon Boy, and Marionette. And then that's what's leaking through the page. And then we have Mac and Bonnie. Maxwell from Scribblenauts. I have the case right there. His book bag with the Starlight in it. The snowman with monkey on it thing. I'm a really good sketcher. The little nuke. Just gonna try and get focus. I'm going to do a video of Colin Farrell at Freddy's one day to get ready for that. Get ready to be amazed. That's the North Pole little sign. Try and get it on focus. There it is. And I just doodle it a little bit. More doodle. My master plan. It's apparently I used to have like a little hair going over one of my eyes. Hide in a bush. Attack my friend Jackson from school. And then he goes, huh, when I said prank and was popping out of the bush. Anyways, that's it for my sketches. The rest of the sketches are like dumb from when I was like in kindergarten. But anyways, I hope you like this video. In a few seconds, I'll be posting a video with Toad. It's going to be voiced by me. Of course it is. Because my mom's not here right now. She's going to a restaurant or something. I don't know. She doesn't live here right now. We're trying to move down to another house. She does not live with us right now. It's tough. Anyways, if you want to see me play some Scribblenauts Unlimited or some Super Mario Maker on this channel, I will be pleased to do that. Bye-bye, guys. I hope you enjoyed. Like, comment, and subscribe. What you want me to do next.